Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will share a tutorial on how to disable beeping alarm Dahua DVR. Undoubtedly, you might feel disturbed when there is a continuous alarm sound coming from your DVR. This situation could be due to an abnormality in your DVR settings or accidentally activating the alarm while enabling specific features on your DVR. In this video, I will demonstrate how to disable the bothersome alarm sound. Let's get started. First, access the DVR menu by right-clicking on the monitor screen and selecting the main menu option. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. Next, open the alarm menu and choose Disarming. Once Disarming is activated, select Buzzer, then click Apply to save the configuration. If any notes appear, simply click OK. At this point, the settings are complete. Your DVR should no longer emit the alarm sound. That's it. How to disable beeping alarm Dahua DVR. We hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.